Serving the universe.
All right, B104 now delivering over 50 more minutes of music to Baltimore every hour. Jam and Jason on number one.
B104 Baltimore.
From dance to romance. Music Power, OC 104 FM.
Just got off the phone with somebody who says they think my show is taped. How dare you? I can reassure you that my show is not taped. It is always 100% live. I repeat, my show is always done live. Don't ever call here and say that my show is taped. My show is never taped. How could you ever think such a thing? I just got it.
Power 107.
Best radio station, the all-new Power 107. It is time to release tonight's champion. Okay, are we ready? Here, I'll give you a little hint, okay? All right, enough. Tonight's champion again, win number three. It's Paula Abdul's Vibology on Power 107.
Blasting over South Central PA with the best music.
98YCR.
See how we're gonna do for ya.
I'm just calling back to see if you have any wing. Check to see if any wing.
That sounds like a personal problem.
No. I called a little while ago.
Doesn't matter. It still sounds like a personal problem.
It's not a personal problem.
A wing? Did you say? I'm not even gonna get into that one.
Ween. Not a weenie. Not a wang. Ween.
You're gonna fool me.
Ween. It's a group.
You call it what you want. I know what it means.
Knock it off.
The new Kiss 102.3.
The new Kiss 102.3. Playing the best songs on the radio with Channel Z. It's 3 hours of outrageous radio. And yes, I've got your songs, Cypress Hill and Insane on the Brain.
Really?
I've got everything. We've got more than any other radio station in the valley. You remember that?
Okay, because like Kiss, they don't play that. They blow.
That's what I hear.
Yeah.
B104 is your 10 in a row station, man. The I don't know if you can hear it. The janitors just seem to go crazy in here. It's my first time in here. I guess they love the vacuum while I'm on the air. Hey, turn that thing off. What are you doing? Hey, get that out of here.
B104. The new KHI.
Clifton of Berlin said these words.
Oh, man, I jumped out of the airplane at 3,000 feet for these tickets. I want to see Jim Blossom and Sten Doctor there.
Then he said this today, this afternoon when he jumped. An hour now on the hour and the half hour. Q94 gives you two long non-stop blocks of today's best music variety. It's just about 10:30 with Jason Ryan, and on the way this time around, I need Kamozi, Pearl Jam, and anything you want to hear right now. 345-94 FM.
Q94.
Weekend sound best on 98YCR. It's kid to hit, man. Man, we finally done it. We finally made it. Flashback Friday still going on. You got an 80 song you want to hear? Give me a call right now.
XYB. You're connected with Jason Kidd.
102.7 XYB is Jason Kidd. Memorial Day holiday weekend. Get ready for the Friday Night Extreme. Just a few. John Boucher along with Priestley. Little pre-Friday Night Extreme. Angelina's got Release Me on XYB.
B102.7.
Double. WB. This is Jason Kidd. And once the Vikings get in the Super Bowl, we would like to send you there. All you gotta do is listen for the KDWB Super Bowl mix of Will Smith's Miami, recorded by KDWB's very own Zanny K. It's coming up soon. After Monday, you can hit the phones and you may be on your way with KDWB.
We're on fire. Hot 107.9.
I like it.
Yeah, let's do it.
Tonight, Marty the One Man Party is out at Liquids 18 and over. Welcome discount for college ID. We'll see you there tonight, Erie Boulevard and Bridge Street with Hot 107.
Austin's Beat 104.3.
Where'd everybody go?
Beat 104.3. Doing it to 104 minutes non-stop hip-hop.
Check it out, baby.
It's your man Jason Kidd coming up on 4 o'clock. Make the Fat 4 at 4 on the way. Taking your votes right now. 390-1043. Back in the day joint now. LL Cool J. Beat 104.3.
Major news breaking out of Minneapolis literally seconds ago. I-35, the Mississippi River Bridge, has collapsed. Both directions of I-35 are shut down indefinitely. Absolutely devastating. They believe there was over 100 cars on the bridge when it collapsed. We'll let you know more when we hear it.
SiriusXM Pop 2K.
Hey, 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 Pop 2K. On SiriusXM, John Mayer, back again. In case you missed him in the spring, he's doing some dates this summer, although he has canceled a few because ticket sales. I think people can only take so much of John. If you saw him in the spring, you don't want to see him again in the summer. But for those who did, catch him in the city near you. Here's Daughters. He won't sing this, by the way, but still go and check him out anyway.
102.7 Jack FM.
Rockin' and jamming at least 18 in a row. This is 102.7 Jack FM. Good to go with Jason Kidd. It is Friday, even though the weather is crappy. Who cares? Because coming up today at 5 o'clock, we'll be kicking off the weekend with that totally 80s weekend kickoff party. John Boucher will be mixing 30 minutes of great 80s songs. Keep it here. Now, from 1993, here's Duran Duran on Jack FM.
Mix 106.5.
We have a different traffic reporter today.
What's his name?
Scott Brady.
Scott Brady in
Scott,
the morning.
Yeah, this is a big deal. Let me tell you why this is a big deal.
Tell me. I want to know everything about Scott Brady that there is.
Scott, you have some history here at this radio station, don't you?
Yeah, way back when.
Way back. This is back when it was Mix 106.5.
Oh,
that's going right. Back.
Scott!
That's you're dating me now.
I remember you.
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
Who was doing the morning show back in those days? Was that that was Mike McCarthy? Was he on then?
That's right. Yeah,
he was on
McCarthy
them.
And Tamara.
I'm going to make you feel at home here. Ladies and gentlemen, Scott Brady, formerly of Mix 106.5, and your traffic. You're good to go in traffic here at 5:23. Good afternoon.
95 North.
DC's best music.
Kicking off a Weezer. Mix 107.3, all these beautiful live shots of the beaches right now. Dewey Beach hanging at the Bottle and Cork. Ocean City, you know Secrets is going to be sick this weekend. Mackie's, Rope Walk, Coconuts. And of course, while you're down there, you gotta get your steamed crabs. Hey there, boy. Mix 107.3, the holiday weekend's here.
All night.
It's Retro Saturday Night with Jason Kidd.
Retro. On 95.5 PLJ.
95.5 PLJ and Retro Saturday Night with Jason Kidd. Watching some of the traffic cams. I see you bouncing back and forth to the music right now on Route 22 out near Union. Although that might be from the potholes, I'm not sure. A non-stop party for 4 hours on your radio every Saturday night. We call Retro Saturday Night on 95.5 PLJ.
94.7 The Drive.
94.7 The Drive.
94.7 The Drive.
Hope you had a nice Father's Day yesterday, all you dads.
Speaking of Father's Day, guess who we heard from on Father's Day?
Who called us on Father's Day?
Well, it wasn't necessarily a call. Oh. I don't even know how this guy has Twitter. Bill Cosby sent out a Father's Day tweet yesterday.
What? How's he doing that?
I don't know, but he had, you know, a piece of Father's Day advice, which I don't know if he's qualified to be giving out that advice anymore.
He had that book back in the day called Fatherhood. I remember this. But this was back when, you know, everyone like looked at him as like a real role model.
Right.
You know? I don't know that I'd be giving any kind of advice out right now.
Right. What advice is he qualified to give?
I got a recipe for a Jell-O Pudding Pop cocktail.
Jell-O Pudding Pops.
You don't want to try one of those.
A song you haven't heard in a long time.
You've got to come back with me.
The Throwback Playback with Jason Kidd on 94.7 The Drive.
All right. pair of tickets to see the Love Alive tour. That stars Heart coming up August 13th.
No pudding pops.
Yes,
involved.
No, they won't be serving those up there at Meriwether Post Pavilion. Absolutely not. As long as you know today's song here. Hang on. Oh, yeah. Yes. The boss picked that one out today.
Oh, I like it.
Because I forgot to give it to him again.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, so you never know what you're getting. He picked a good one there, I'd say. One more time, all right? There you go. 1-877-947-0947. We will be right back.
The Morning Drive.